Hi there. Since I've joined the cast of The Good Doctor, I've learned much more about the history of autism than I never knew about before, how perceptions and diagnoses have changed over time.